you all know, we are at the Bombay Times Fashion Week and the finale show just got over. And look who I have with me, the stunning Moni Roy, who walked for Swapnil Shinde. Moni, how do you feel? You look pristine and white. What a beautiful color, and look at you.
Thank
Amazing.
Thank you so much. You look so pretty yourself.
Thank you so much.
It was actually my first time. So I was very nervous.
I'm like, you did a fabulous job.
I was very nervous. And Swapnil is here. We have to have him.
Okay, the man of the moment is here. Hello. Swapnil, congratulations.
Hello.
That was a banging entry. Congratulations for an amazing show. How do you feel? I'm like, you know, Moni has a showstopper. What a beautiful outfit. And of course, you had an amazing, concept. Would you like to elaborate more on that?
The thing is, I have obviously been open about my sexuality, sure. And the fact that this article was finally done
for good.
I mean, I've anyways been out and open, but this sort of said that I can do it without any fear at
Absolutely.
All. Nevertheless, so which is why this was very special to me. The dark phase was when we had to be hidden.
Yes.
Have that fear that the cops would come and knock any time.
Yeah, I know, absolutely.
And then the burst of color, the freedom that we can be who we want to be.
True.
Choose whoever we want to be with.
Absolutely.
And of
peace.
Course, she represents peace. And I have always wanted to work with her.
Hmm.
She's worn my gowns, of course, for appearances.
Yes. Okay.
But debut showstopper, I'm honored.
This is amazing. And of course, such a beautiful concept behind this, Moni. How did you feel wearing such an amazing garment?
I genuinely feel honored. And I'm extremely thankful to him that he thought of me for this, because like he said, it's not just about for a section of people or
yes.
gay men or gay women.
Yes.
Equality, and especially to be able to choose your partner, that's
yeah.
like the
it's a human right.
It's a basic,
we don't need anybody to
yes,
tell us
yep.
it's
absolutely.
A basic human right. So, and he portrayed it so beautifully.
Absolutely.
I was watching it backstage. It was such a nice story interwoven with one another,
True.
With dark and, you know, burst of colors
absolutely,
coming out and going
absolutely.
Into like a peaceful, serene, all together society coming
and,
together.
And what music? Let me just put that
yeah.
into the picture. Your finale music was amazing. It was to the point.
Thank the Bombay Times team for letting me get that song, because
this
I really wanted it.
This
I really
amazing.
Wanted it.
And of course, the models walked so confidently and they felt so free walking in your signature flowy gowns.
I just wanted the girls to have a good time at the
yeah.
end of it, because this is a show that represents happiness.
True.
So I wanted that the girls have a great time at the end of it.
That's amazing. How was your association with the Bombay Times Fashion Week? It's your debut. Like, what do you have to say about that?
Yeah, so this is the first time, and it's been great. I experienced something that I have never done before, and you know, in this day and age, it's hard to say this is my first time. So I was able to do it here, and all
I'm
thanks.
Lucky one.
You're the lucky
I'm
one, Swapnil.
Thanks to him. So.
Absolutely.
No, she's someone who I've always felt has worked so hard
to
reach where
right.
she's reached. That takes a lot of guts,
True.
Presence of mind and patience.
That's amazing.
And that's also what my brand represents. So it was very easy
it
for me to choose.
Picture perfect. And congratulations to both of you
Thank
for
you.
Killing it. And
did you enjoy
I loved it. I wanted to actually get up on the ramp and dance in the finale
Thank
song, but
you,
sadly couldn't. But congratulations.
Thank
Nevertheless, you guys were amazing.
Thank
Moni,
you
were stunning. Thank you.
Thank you.